I'm Tommye Blount, and I will be reading the first of four title poems from my collection, Fantasia for the Man in Blue. Fantasia for the Man in Blue. You know good and well you can't be out here in the dark morning to take in the moon, full as the bowl of light attached to this police cruiser. Like a grayed elephant shoots air through its trunk before it charges off to safety from a mouse in one of those old black and white cartoons, you shriek in a debutante's pitch, even though there are reports you are as large as an elephant. Car thefts in the area. The man in blue explains after he asks, where do you think you're going? It's unusual to see your kind walking at this hour. You're an elephant who's really just a man sweating away in a mascot's costume. You mumble in a dress. You fumble in a dress that isn't your address, but mine. Oh, you've done it now. Don't say anything else. Let me take over this body. Soften what letters will bend. I am a poet after all. Don't worry. You'll see. He'll wish us a good morning and let us go after he bends us over the black hood. Thank you.